Headline edition, the Army Air Forces has announced that a flying disc.
It was very intense, bright lights. I keep hearing that over and over and over.
What's happening in the skies above it is a whole nother story.
Lights that came and went and then suddenly flew across the sky at blinding speed.
Strange lights over Las Vegas. These are alien spacecraft out for an evening spin.
It was a mile long and a half mile wide.
Dozens of eyewitnesses in a Texas town see something bright in the sky, and some call it a UFO.
It's a very large and without seams, nuts, or bolts.
The same area where four mysterious red lights appeared Monday evening.
Still a mystery. Officials with several government agencies we contacted today say they can't explain those red lights.
Officials with the FAA, NORAD, and the Air Force say they can't explain what created the red images.
Police say these sightings may be a helium balloon with flares attached to it, but so far, no concrete answer.
Your annihilation will commence in 30 seconds. Please wait. Your annihilation will commence in 25 seconds. Please wait. Your annihilation will commence in 20 seconds. Please wait. Your annihilation will commence in 15 seconds. Please wait. Your annihilation will commence in 10 seconds. Please wait. Your annihilation will commence in 5 seconds. Please wait. Your annihilation is now ready to commence. One moment, please.
Attention, people of the planet designated District 7 and 569ths. You have been scheduled for annihilation by the high order of the Council of Wiki Kiki 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 Kiki
Kiki Kiki Kiki Kiki. So they're going to destroy the world.
Annihilate the world.
Impending doom.
Annihilate. Oh, I see. Well, you know, I wish there was some way we could talk about it.
Who said that?
He heard me? I guess he did.
Come on, where are you?
Yeah, hey, listen, you know, maybe this could be a mistake?
There are no mistakes on the schedule of the Supreme Annihilator. Let her go.
Well, I don't know, you know, what planet are you actually trying to destroy anyway?
Annihilate.
Oh, excuse me, annihilate.
District 7 and 569ths. Described as a minor planet in the outer lying belt of this quadrant. Named Pluto.
Pluto?
Yes, Pluto.
You sure you're holding that map right?
I am the Supreme Annihilator of all the galaxies and all the worlds that you have yet to see. I have been trained to read schedules correctly.
Well, listen, I hate to break it to you, but this isn't Pluto.
What?
No, this is Earth.
Earth, let me see here. Earth, scheduled for annihilation 2012.
A little bit of a roadmap.
One moment, please.
Sure, well, hang on.
Attention, inhabitants of District 10 and 1 quarter. You are not scheduled for annihilation yet. My bad.
Oh, hey, no big, you know. Go blow up Pluto, we don't care. We demoted it from being a planet anyway. If we're gonna miss that. Yeah, Pluto.
Well, it's a pleasure doing business with you, I guess. I'll see you in 2012.
Hey, yeah, you know, nice seeing you. 2012?
Yes, according to my schedule, 2012. Some end of some Mayan calendar thing. I'll be back in 2012.
Oh, 2012. So that is true.
According to my schedule, yes.
Yeah, well, you know, good journey. Going now. Nice trip. Well, you certainly talked your way out of that one. Wow. Go figure, you know. Aliens lost. Good thing we talked about it. Oh, hey, look, I really gotta get going, man. I've had a great time hanging out with you. I'll come back in a couple days.
Are you gonna come back?
Of course I will. You know what? I'll even bring a couple friends with me if you want.
Oh, friends too?
All right, hey, it's been great hanging out with you.
Okay, yeah, man.
How much fun I had. You know,
yeah,
maybe
exactly.
We'll make a video.
Great hanging out with you too.
All right, man.
Yeah, okay, see you later, huh? Come on, see you later, huh? Yeah, a couple days. Just a couple, okay, a couple days, I'll see you. We'll make a video. Yeah, I can't wait. Thank you.